The Welsh Rugby Union has awarded a unique President's Cap to a specific group of players who represented their country between 1945 and 1979, but missed out on international recognition at the time. The initiative, voted for by the full WRU board, means that previously uncapped players, a group of 25, who featured across 7 matches, have now been honoured for representing their country.
Well, there has been a campaign for many years that certain players should have been capped. And for example, when the tour to Argentina in 1968, which was against the full Argentinian side, and they were uncapped matches, and they were torrid affairs, I remember the reports on it at the time. And the Victory Internationals after the war, 8 Victory Internationals played. And one of the criteria when the committee looked at awarding the caps was whether the other side had given full caps in recognition for the game which they had. That was not the sole criteria, but certainly played a significant part. So I'm quite relaxed that all of those people who earned their cap today or had their cap today certainly deserved it. And it was, in fact, trying to put the record books right.
It's a great occasion. It's a fantastic recognition, really, that's probably overdue, 40 years overdue, I suppose, and more for some. But this anomaly has been addressed, and I think that's the most important thing on a personal level. And we all feel now as if the loop has been closed, and we are recognised, rightly so, as international rugby players, along with all of other people in Wales.
Since a boy of about 3 or 4 in Tonopandy, in the Rhondda Valley, the only team you ever wanted, or the only thing you ever wanted in life was to play rugby for Wales. Forget Manchester United or Chelsea or anything, it's the Welsh team, that's the badge you wanted, you know. And I'm 72 now and I've just got it. Feels great.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the President's Cup recipients.
The rules have changed, the game in the world has changed, and this needed to be addressed, and it has, you know, and it's been a fantastic occasion, a wonderful occasion, a very emotional occasion. You know, there's some real old guys here that have got tears in their eyes, really, in receiving this unique honour, you know, and it is a unique honour, you know, it's a particular moment that's special for any young man that plays for his country, you know. Some of us had to wait a little bit longer, but it's happened.
It was a very emotional afternoon, and it's certainly something I will always remember, and I'm certain the players who had their caps today certainly will remember it forever.